So I think I will answer that in two different facets. You know, the first answer is, what am I excited about? What is coming in myeloma as therapies? I think the first thing, obviously, we have heard is the novel immunotherapies, right? So CAR T cell specific therapy, CAR T therapies, and not just the BCMA targeted therapies, the novel targets within the CAR T cell landscape. I think that's the most important thing which is coming up. And we might anticipate some commercialization of these CAR T cell therapies. The second thing has been these bispecific or the T-cell engager therapies, right? So we have now at last ASH or American Society of Hematology, we saw 7 different bispecific antibodies from different companies. Only targeting BCMA. There were 2 other non-BCMA targeted antibodies out there, the telquistamab and the cevostamab. So I think both those are really innovative therapies. The question, honestly, is we already have those things. The question is, how are you going to use that? How are you going to space it? How are you going to place it in the treatment paradigm of the patient? Because we know that non-CAR-Ts or bispecifics, even though they are game changers, they are not completely eliminating the disease. Patients are relapsing. And so question goes back to what you asked earlier is, what do I think, are we going to cure this disease? And I think it goes to an important concept of what cure means. And cure to me means a more holistical approach. And then I will go back with my 3-point thing. I tell all of my patients that 3 things needs to happen to call it cure. First is, you do not have a disease, means you do not have myeloma. Second is, your quality of life is as good as it's possible, that you can sustain and do all the things as possible. And then the third thing is, I give you a pill and I say, you, hey, John, we'll see you in 5 years, right? And I don't think we are gonna make it to the third point. Even CAR Ts, we're gonna need something to sustain the efficacy of CAR Ts. So if you fit in my holistic definition of cure, then maybe we are not getting there yet. But I think we are certainly getting to the point where they are achieving long disease control and a good quality of life.